nothing fancy here. Just a good food and good wine. That's it. Mm. Yeah. So now the way I want it. Yeah. We make a beef barley soup. It's very, very good soup. Can you hear there? Yeah, you can. Oh, yeah. Okay, that's why I started with this ingredient here, okay? Yeah. Take the time to cook the celery. Yeah. What a bad celery. Celery is good, very good vegetable. Okay. Celery and barley only. For the barley is already pre-cooked because it's got a lot of starch. So I cook before and then I rinse it. Let's cook it for a while. Till we prepare the condiment, okay? And the broth is the beef and chicken. I usually use both, okay? Now I put some carrot. That matter whether that's a carrot from my garden. Okay, I have to peel it. Where's my peeler? Disappear. That's carrot from the garden. Very good from last year. Look how nice they are. They are just as good as the one you pull around. You see? Okay. So we got carrots, celery, and barley, okay, to go for now in the pot. Carrots, celery, and barley, that's it for now, that's all. Now we prepare something else. Okay. Now we prepare the condiment, okay? Call the condiment. A little bit of oil, okay? A little bit of oil. Onions, need onion, yeah. It don't have to be too thin because I put in there, see? Put in the what do you call it? Blender, yeah, that's right. Chop it up a little bit, you know. Okay, now, okay. Beef, that's a stir-fried beef. But you can use a sausage if you want. You can use a sauce, Mariano, no problem. No problem, you can use anything you want. Yeah. Garlic, don't forget the garlic. Yeah, don't forget the garlic. Oh, it smells perfect. When you got garlic to cook in an onion, they all look good. Okay. Now we give a little, and then we add something else, okay? Okay. Just a minute, a little bit more oil. A little bit parsley, I like parsley. That's it. I think it's good. Good enough. And now I cook this for a little while. You can leave it white if you want to. Or you can add a little bit, what do you call it? Tomato, tomato paste, or tomato, whatever you want. But you can leave it white if you want to. See, that cooking takes a little bit longer than to cook, eh? Because the celery and the carrot is a little bit hard. Here we got the parsley, onion, and garlic. Okay, and beef. Like I say here, if you don't got beef, you can use a sausage, Mariano sausage. We put this stuff away. We don't need this. When they come here, what about myself? I have to cook. I can go in the restaurant. I can afford to go in the restaurant 64 years ago. So I started cooking a little bit. I don't cook a big thing like that, you know. I usually eat the pork chop because it was easy. I have to put a better one. Yeah. Oh yeah, I have to put a better one. Yeah. Yeah. Wine is my own wine. I never buy wine from a liquor store. You should all try before. Because if it's no good to drink, it's no good for the food either. You know what I say? So you have to try. You want to try some? Small, because you know, you have to work, so. There you go. There you go. Salute. Oh yeah, oh yeah, a little bit of wine in the, oh, it's good. Yeah, so I can put some, I can put some in the food. I can put some in the food. Wine is good all over the place. Don't worry about it, super. I use wine all, every place. Every dish I use wine. And then if you don't like white, I like a bit red. So, you know what I do? I put a little spoon of tomato till I got it here, so that's it. Not much, just to be, I like a bit color. Yeah. Lots of vegetable, vegetable good for you. Well, you can let it cook for a little while, you know, the rest. Yeah. I like to cook, yeah, yeah. I don't cook because I have to, I love to cook. I cook for a long time, my friend. Yeah. The doctor told me to drink 2 glasses of wine a day. He said, Mariano, I said 2, that's enough. So I use this one here, and there's one in the, one at noon and one in the evening. Oh, the mackerel, it sure is a big grocery. You see, there you go, see, just enough, see? You see that? Now the glass. See, so I'm happy, the doctor's happy, see? We have to add the condiment onto the soup because the soup is just about ready, okay? So we had the condiment we did before with the onion, garlic, parsley, and the meat, see, the soup. Very good, see? Good, done, okay. Okay. I put a little bit of this. You have to be careful because it's a bit salty. So don't put a full spoon. Put a little bit and then you taste it, see? And you got good soup. There, the lots are here. The rest we leave in there, we eat this tomorrow or whatever. Tonight soup is good. It's good the day after, there's nothing wrong with the soup. You cover up there. See? Now we go to the table. Nothing fancy here. Just a good food and good wine. That's it. There. See? Put a bit of cheese on it because I like cheese. Parmigiano, Reggiano, Pecorino, whatever, any. Yeah. So now the way I want it. Yeah.
Salute.
Salute. Oh, sole mio.